This is how you blow bubbles with Jolly Rancher. You get some warm Jolly Rancher and you want to make sure that it's not too warm. It has to be a little cool, actually. You get your straw, stick it in there, and you start blowing. It's literally so easy, so much fun, and your cat will love it. Follow for more.